How do you cope in the winter? Do you get through it all right? I'm just curious because it's been the first cold snap in the UK. I held off putting the heating on because of all this longevity research. It says you should stay cold as long as you can and get your body more acclimatized to being cold. But now it's gone really cold, e.g. de-icing your window, and I've got the heater on for the first time. This week, I've just felt a real drop in my mood. And the prospect of staying... I want to be working abroad and living abroad, and it's not happened yet. The prospect of all winter in the UK, I don't know, I can face it because we always get through it. My fingers, I've got rain hours, can you see? I've not got great circulation. They're even a bit numb now, you can see. And I just don't cope with it. Conversely, though, do people live longer who live in a hot place? Because we're led to believe that shocking your body and being cold all the time is good. So I'm interested to know, who struggles with the winter? Who gets down or who just battles on through it? Or any tips to keeping on going? I mean, we could talk about light therapy, couldn't we? Because they think that you can have sad seasonal affective disorder. But also, I think I just don't like the cold. My body, for whatever reason, doesn't cope with it very well. And I do want to live abroad. So I better start. I have got another TikTok. Oh, I hope I don't get in trouble for this, where I am... It's me. I used to be a shopping telly presenter. I've been doing a bit of, hey, TikTok shop, look at this bargain. I will do a little bit of that. I hope you don't mind. There's actually some good fitness stuff, because that's what I'm into, that I've been buying off TikTok shops. So if you see me pop up here with, for example, hand grips are good, and some design, just stuff that I've ordered off TikTok shop, which has been really good. Like these mats, can you see? I know it's a bit of a mess down there, so I've been reorganising it. So yeah, when I start my fitness, please don't take offence if I start saying, hey, look what I found on TikTok shop. I'm not trying to be a big salesperson or anything. Yeah, tell us what you think, everyone. I know I've not been on for a bit. Things have been going on, but I'm all right. Still taking the NMN, people ask me. Still taking the resveratrol. Still taking vitamin D and magnesium. They're my supplements. What else? I'm not going to give you the long list now. Still trying to do the cold showers. Still winning a squash match last night. 13-11 in the fifth set. And then doing 50 court sprints after. All right, I only did 26. But then I did have a couple of pints as well. So still not perfect. And still bottling through, but I know this is a long one, 2 minutes of me chatting, but I've not been on for ages, so hopefully you'll make up. But yeah, winter time, how does everyone get on with it? Especially if you live in a really cold place, is it better set up for getting through winter in Scandi? I just feel that when we get cold over here, it's like we don't plan for it, and then it's like, oh, where's the de-icer? And you see what I mean? Right. Oh, has anyone else got rain out? Has anyone else got the blue fingers? Or the white fingers. They're not white now, but I'll show you another time. Enough of the rambles. Back soon. Take care, everyone.